I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación bajo Dios, entera con libertad y justicia para todos.
One step to go?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Hey!
You finally made it.
Guess what? I need to show you.
What?
Notice this? Look at it. They're drugs.
Drugs?
Try them. They're good. Try it. If you don't try it, you're lame, bro. Take more!
More?
It feels good, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, come on. I need to go back to my house. You keep it though.
Another reason why is because during winter, they need to get their energy and their water from places that have the outdoors during summer.
Anyways,
as I was saying, Jace, why were you late to my class?
You need to sleep, miss.
Please wake him up.
There's your wake.
First up, we have
this week's weather.
It's gonna be chilly, so wear a jacket.
That part.
Next, we have
this week's games.
Hi, I'm Jasani Bivens reporting your CMS in 60. 60 news you can use. Did you notice it's getting cold outside? Grab your coat and a cup of hot chocolate because winter is coming. Star reading and star math are coming to CMS on December 1st through the 21st. Remember to study and get enough rest to prepare. Did you do all your work? No? Amnesty is available. Have your parents sign up. Are you tired of doing schoolwork? Thanksgiving break is approaching November 20th through the 24th. Did you know we have a dance coming? The Glow Dance is on December 13th. See you there. That's your CMS in 60. Go, Bulldogs!
For clubs, we have the Lion of Judah Club,
Book Club,
Art Club,
Film Club,
Yearbook Club, FBLA, Debate,
yeah,
and sign up for tutorial.
What do you like about Maya?
The reason I like right Maya, they got some good books and some hard books you gotta take a test on, and you all gotta pass them. Now your grades get up really high.
So what do you like about Freckle?
Well, not only can it help you about your math skills, it can also help with your ELA skills. And you can select which skills.
Hi, my name is Aiden Thompson. Stay in school. Here are a couple reasons why. Some people don't have the brightest idea, and it causes a disaster.
School can also help you get a successful job.
Thanks for watching. And again, my name is Aiden Thompson.
Hi guys, it's LaVon, your host with your weekly news, and today we have a special guest, Khalil Wells. All right, Khalil, how do you feel about your game last night?
The game last night, it was good, but we didn't play our best, so that's why we lost.
Okay. When did you really start liking basketball?
I started liking basketball when I was six years old.
Okay. What was your first real team you actually played against, going against real people, going against real games?
My first real opponent was True Elite when I was in third grade.
Okay. All right. How do you feel y'all gonna do next game going against Edward?
Next game, we're gonna come back stronger and we're gonna win.
Okay. Do you feel like you'll be in the NBA in the future?
I see myself going to college and the NBA, yes.
Who am I here with today?
Big Kinsey, and I'm in 8th grade.
Ward, yeah, I'm in 8th grade. What's your favorite part about being twins?
Honestly, I like how I can tell her everything. And she's there for me to tell. I can get something off my chest, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Period. I like how she always had my back. Because, I'm the most calm one. She's more hard one. I like how I can tell her stuff. Yeah.
Who's older?
I am older, period.
She's older by a minute. Yeah.
What do you like about your twin?
I like how she bold and she kind of, I like her laugh. It'd be funny. It'd be funny.
I like how she,
You know we can edit stuff out, so you need to get your laugh.
Okay. I like how she carries herself, she don't let nobody come in her way. She not gonna chase after no one. And she humble.
What are the cons about being twins?
I don't like how people be the twins, the memes caused by her name, we're individuals, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Also, I don't like how people be like, oh, y'all must act the same because y'all twins. We act completely different. Period.
I don't like how people call us twins. And I don't like how people sometimes call us by the opposite name. We don't look alike at all. So it's a little, I don't like that.
What's something your twin does that you dislike?
Oh my God, I gotta lie. So first of all, she rushed me to get up, get dressed. I don't like feeling being rushed. And sometimes she just be getting an attitude with me. She always be on the phone with her little boyfriend. girl, get home.
I don't like how she take her time to get ready. And she loves her ex. That's why I don't like.
That's it for your morning news.